Good morning, good morning. Happy Monday, good morning. My name is Clarissa Young. I'm your Fab Motivator. That's F-A-B. I help other women find acceptable balance when it comes to esteem, health, wellness, and prosperity. I'd like to thank you so much for liking, for commenting, for sharing this video, and joining me along my journey. If you're looking for me, I'm here. Every Monday, every Friday, and every Saturday at 8:30 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. And I also upload the videos on YouTube, on my YouTube channel, which is Clarissa Young. So please be sure and go and like and subscribe to my YouTube channel, Clarissa Young. Good morning, good morning, good morning. Hey, Sis Sharmika, good morning. Good morning, Rhonda. Good morning, good morning, good morning. Good morning, Cynthia. It is Monday. We got to get our workout on this Monday, right? They say never miss a Monday. How you start your week, how you might end it. So we want to make sure that we start it with the best intentions that we could. Good morning, Miss Diana. Good morning, good morning. And so, no crazy stuff this morning, not on the floor or anything like that. We just gonna, I'm going to do some freestyle workouts, walking with the main intention, and add some things to an Afrobeat. Good morning, Tawana. Good morning, Miss Diana. Good morning, Miss Flory. Good morning, good morning, good morning. All right. I'm going to ask for a huge favor. Good morning, Miss Ramona. Good morning, Mona. Good morning, Delinda. When we're in a workout class, the instructor feeds off of your energy. So if you go to a class, when you notice that the class is hype because the instructor's hype, it in return makes the instructor even more hype. So because I'm here, I need you to be hype as well, all right? I feed off your energy. Good morning, Kimberly. Good morning, Elizabeth. I feed off your comments. I feed off your hearts, I feed off your likes, all right? And so, keep it going throughout the workout. I know we be into it, but keep it going throughout the workout. Keep the love going. Otherwise, it's just like I'm just looking in the mirror. So, excited to see your energy this morning. Good morning, Miss Melanie. Good morning, Reba. Thank you, love. Good morning, Cynthia. Good morning, Tammy. Top of the day, love. All right. Hope y'all got y'all some water, right? And we're just gonna have fun and work out. Thank you for the love, sis. Thank you for the love. Afrobeats. Good morning, Sarah. Good morning, Tanisha. Good morning, Harris. And I got April with me, so we're gonna pray it all goes well. Thank you.
Yeah. professional website in under an hour.
Give me some love. Give me some energy. How y'all
no
feeling?
No technical skills required. Build your own website and get your idea online.
For the love, Lauren. We have how many more songs? Whew. Don't sit down. Don't sit down. Let me know how you feel. Don't sit down. Feeding off your love, feeding off your energy. Yes, yes, yes. Thank you, Kimberly. Good morning. Thank you for the love. Thank you, Miss Lacey. I think that is. Feel it all over, Miss Flory. Yes, yes, yes. Thanks for the love, Miss Diana. Yay, Facebook, no, we're alive. We're here. Yes, yes, yes. All right. 1, 2, 3. We got 3 more songs and the cool down. Charmiga's on fire. Yes, yes, yes. Love the love. Love the love. Yup. Love the love. All right. This one's a little slower tempo. Okay.
Bye. but the other song was too slow. So one more song. Good morning, Miss Angela. Whew. One more song and we are out of here.
Hey beauty, my name is Christina and I'm so excited to be here today to share with you guys.
One more song. 3 more minutes. We got it, right? Have you some water? How you feeling? One more song. If you can do one more, drop a short comment.
You can build your own professional website in under an hour.
Even let me see the strong phone. Arms. If you got
no
one more, let's go for it.
Build your own website and get your idea online.
One more. I want you to know too that
free.
Up and down, as long as you don't sit down, it's really good for us, okay? Get your heart rate up, let it come down a little bit. Get your heart rate up, let it come down a little bit, okay? So don't feel bad if we're working out and then we stop for a minute. It's okay, our heart actually likes it, okay? Thanks, strong arms in the comments. Love it. Slow march. Breathe. in your mouth. Step, step, step. Young. I'm your Fab Motivator. That's F-A-B. I help other women find acceptable balance when it comes to esteem, health, wellness, and prosperity. I'd like to thank you so much from the bottom of my heart for liking, for commenting, for sharing this video, and joining me along my journey. If you're looking for me, I'm here every Monday, every Friday, and every Saturday at 8:30 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. And I also upload the videos on YouTube under Clarissa Young. So please be sure to like and subscribe to my YouTube channel, which is Clarissa Young. At the end of each video, I like to give a little bit of tips, motivation, and encouragement. It's Monday. It felt like the weekend like flew by, right? It felt like the weekend flew by. It's Monday. We have another day to live life. We have another day to try our best. I'm sending love to anybody that woke up this morning in a funk or just not feeling right. I know yesterday I woke up in a funk. And sometimes it be attached. an attack against the enemy. And sometimes we have to realize these things. When you just wake up, it's like you went to bed, okay? You wake up, just everything make you mad. Just everything, everything. And sometimes you have to sit back and think about it. Like my pastor yesterday, she talked about Pastor Verna DuPont at the Dream Center. She talked about everything comes. I'm sorry. Hold on. Can't think with the cocoa melon in the background. Yesterday, my pastor, she talked about everything comes with a cost, right? Everything comes with a cost. And when we do certain things, we have to think about what happens behind it, right? And so she gave an example, or let me give an example. We're all on our fitness journey. And so let's say you're working out, you're on your fitness journey. You got a habit of working out. You love working out. And let's say for me, right? I love working out. And I'm in a class. And I forget that I'm still 300 and something pounds. And I'm killing it. Now I want to jump and I want to do extra. And for that moment, jumping in extra is okay, right? But it comes with a cost. So I felt good, I jumped, and I felt like I was showing up. But then I injured my leg. And so that jumping and bumping for that one moment affected me. This is September, and this has been since February, you know? And so whereas it was a good thing that I was doing, right, but it still had a cost. Or let's say you say, I'm gonna eat right. For that moment, you're eating right, but it affects you ongoing. Your body appreciates you. Your body loves you. Your body like, you know what? Let me take some of this inflammation out of her body. That's going to decrease some of this joint pain. Like, everything that we do have a cause and effect is what I'm trying to say. Some things will have a good effect, and some things will not have a good effect. And so I guess the message in church was to just think about what you're doing underneath, you know. If you give somebody love, think about how that love may trickle down and affect even more. Just like if you show somebody hate, you might have said, "You get on my nerves," and it was something quick and simple, but how does it continue to affect them ongoing, you know? And so that's it's Monday. Everything we do have a cause and effect. You being here working out this Monday, it's gonna affect some things for your day. Now you feel pumped. You feel hopefully energetic. You may be tired, but energetic at the same time, right? You feel inspired. You feel motivated to continue to push forward and do. So everything that we do has a cause. We do it for a cause, and it has an effect. It's just up to us to decide how that effect is gonna react. And we're gonna make sure that we're doing action that's gonna cause a positive effect, or we're going to do actions that's going to cause an adverse effect. And sometimes it can be the smallest little thing that has such a big effect. And so I love you all so much. The message is be intentional. It's Monday. You set yourself up right for a great day. Continue to be intentional, continue to think the things through, and then understanding that what you do for this one day is deeper than just today. You know, and so you may not have felt like working out today, but you went ahead and you pushed through with this one thing. You know, they say it takes 28 times to make something a habit. So just one time that you got up and exercised helped add to that to make it a habit. So don't look at something that you're doing as minute. You know, you ate right for one day and it may not have went good the whole day, but don't look at it as minute, because everything that we do has an effect, even if you don't see it on the surface right now. That's what I'm saying, and it's what Pastor was saying yesterday, okay? Love you all so much. Hope you continue. Yeah, time to go. Abram acting up with Motro. Hope you continue to love on yourself and love on somebody else. Please be sure to like and subscribe to my channel and share this video. Again, I want to say thank you for the energy. Like, the energy was off the chain this morning. It really, 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 it matters, right? When you go to a workout class, the instructor wants everybody to be active because they feed off of their energy. And it's the same thing when you guys are here and I see the hearts going and I see the thumbs up and I see the comments. That's the way that I see your energy, right? That's the way that I know that you're there and you're here with me, and that helps to keep me pumped and encouraging. So I love you so much, and I thank you for being here as we continue to have this cause and effect on each other, right? All right, love you so much. I'm sure to go back and read the comments. Talk to you later. Bye-bye. Thank you for the love. Bye-bye.